As soon as you paint a shape, a struggle starts. A fight between the three-dimensional object you've drawn and the natural flatness of the canvas. A lot of the hours in the studio are spent trying to situate objects in space. I found that patterns across the surface were the perfect, happy compromise in the battle between the object and the plane, the battle between meaning and pure form.